Hi friends, welcome back to GHK Right Diet by Dr. Teji Sarna, PhD in Nutrition from India. This is a video in continuation with my last video, which was about water. So we've already seen that what are the functions of water, why it is important for us, for our body. Number one, it regulates the body temperature, it moistens the tissues of our body, organs, and you know, it is very important for eyes, nose and mouth. It carries nutrients and oxygen to different parts of the body, to all the cells. It lubricates the joints and it lessens the burden on kidney and liver by flushing out all the waste products. So today I'll be discussing more about water. What is the best time to have water? What will happen if you drink water early in the morning, which is first thing in the morning? How is water beneficial if you take it before sleeping? And what is the best way to have water? Drinking water is something, one of the most simplest thing to talk about, but it is, I believe, it is one of the most difficult thing to follow. Water is the largest single component of our body. Loss of water can cause dehydration. Remember, dear audience and all my viewers, that thirst should not be a parameter of drinking water. If you're not fond of drinking water, if you're not into a habit of drinking water, what you do is you can download apps. There are many apps available on mobile. They'll remind you for drinking water. Okay. The body has no provision of water storage. Can you believe that? And therefore, the amount of water lost every 24 hours must be replaced to maintain an ideal body and equilibrium. It is very important to drink water. And you know, these two big glasses should not be used for drinking water. You know what happened when we drink so much of water, we do not feel thirsty for another couple of hours. So what you should do is drink water in small glasses. See the difference between the two glasses. I advise my clients to have sip of water. Do not drink glass of water. I always advise them to have sips of water. There are many problems which arise due to dehydration, and this is unknowingly dehydration because you are not aware that you should drink water. And the problems that you can have are migraine, hypertension, kidney stone, breast cancer, pulmonary tuberculosis, sinusitis, and obesity. So friends, it is very important to keep on drinking water. The first and foremost thing, water is required for healthy skin and eyes. By drinking water, your body is able to relax toxin faster. And therefore, it gives a skin that glow and radiance that you may buy products for. In fact, 500 ml of water has proven to increase blood flow and make your skin glow with increasing production of new blood cells. Shortage of water in the body can produce skin changes and can give you premature wrinkles and deep pores. Do you know that water is very important for weight loss? And you know, why water? Because it brings less hunger, it decreases your craving, and immediately if you drink water after walking, your body relaxes toxins. That is very important, and this process will recover and improve the digestive system. Water intake improves metabolism. So if you are on diet, just by drinking water in empty stomach, you can increase your metabolic rate by up to 25%. By increasing the metabolic rate, you make your digestive system work faster, improve the digestive system, and thereby you lose weight very quickly. Drinking water on a very regular basis relieves you from heartburn and indigestion. Heartburn and indigestion can be caused by increased acidity in the stomach, acid reflux in esophagus. So whenever you drink water, these acids are diluted and it helps you cool down the heat in the body. The important function of water is that it inhibits the formation of kidney stones and bladder infections. So people who have issue of kidney stones or they have a family history of kidney stones, it is very important for them to keep on drinking water on a regular basis. So let me count once again what the importance of drinking water. Empty stomach in the morning, that means drinking water first thing in the morning. Drinking water can strengthen your immune system. That is a very important thing. Drinking water first thing in the morning flushes the toxins out of the stomach, and therefore it is very important for creating a balance in the lymphatic system. It is very important for weight loss, especially you need to have water before your breakfast. It is very important. It is very important for your mental performance. Even a minor dehydration can have an adverse effect on cognition. That is why it is very important to have water first thing in the morning. It helps in boosting the moods. It helps in elevating the mood. With this thing in mind, a person may wish to drink water throughout the day to experience prolonged positive effect on this mood. It is very important for your skin, for your hair, and for your eyes. And remember, water is also important for many other functions in the body, for kidney, for urinary tract, joints and bones, and for cardiovascular system. So this was all about drinking water first thing in the morning. Throughout the day, you should keep on drinking water. Now, what is the importance of having water just before going to sleep? For many, it might be very inconvenient because they might have to go for urination time and again. But people who can manage to drink water, it is very important for them, because at times during sleep also, body undergoes dehydration. And that is why many a times people have cramps. When they get up early in the morning, they have pain in the muscles, the joints are not so flexible, and it's really hard for them to get up from the bed and walk a little distance. So it is very important for them to have water before sleeping. Drinking water before sleep may ward off the unrequired dehydration. It may help you attain a drop in core body temperature and help you induce a good sleep. For many, water is a ritual before going to sleep. So if you're drinking water before sleeping, it helps to manage to flush away all the toxins early in the morning. So it is very important for you to have water before going to sleep and after getting up in the morning. Remember, you should have ample amount of water, and since water is not going to stay in body, it is flushed out. It is eliminated, and you should not have gallons and gallons of water. 3 to 4 bottles of water is very good for you, and it depends on your capacity, how much you can drink. Carrying a bottle is now a trend, but it is more important to drink water from that bottle. Try and have small sips of water throughout the day. And remember, if you are a Weight Watcher and if you want to lose weight quickly, if you are constipated, water is a very good remedy. It's a quick fix for constipation. Drinking warm water is a very good remedy for constipation. Drinking water throughout the day will help you lose weight. So dear friends, do let me know, how much water do you drink, or do you need some more help or more videos with regards to water? If you are liking my content, do acknowledge by subscribing to my channel, sharing my videos, liking my videos, and I'll be very happy to reply to all your comments. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you're notified for all my upcoming videos. Till my next video, keep on drinking water, stay healthy, stay happy. Bye.